show here we are facing Amethyst Graveyard, which is not a good idea to face with Venusaur, so let's send out Steelix. Doesn't have anything to do versus my Steelix, I go for the Draper. Oh, he has just fine, he has super power, but it is down now. Next one is Conkeldurr, I send out Venusaur. Conkeldurr goes for the Earthquake, which does almost half of my health, of course it is 6 levels higher than my Venusaur. Go for the Earthquake again. Good night, and don't wake up in the first turn, please. Go for this Stone Edge. Now you've lowered your attack with Intimidate. I have an idea. Let's lower your attack again with Intimidate. You are below 2. Let's set out Dragonite to set up a bit. Fuck you! Fuck you. You will heal now. Yes, you do. Dragon Dance. Dragon Dance again. Miss if you want. Miss? No, you don't. Dragon Dance again. Thank you for missing. This is why I use that one with Intimidate. If I hit Gyarados, I would use it too. But Gyarados will be in that area too. Roost? How many Stone Edges did he have? Ah, Stone Edges has replaced the Rock Slide, which is why it has so many Stone Edges. Fly, good night. Bye bye, I'm sorry, good night. Conkeldurr is down and now I will fly to the next Pokemon to the face with Salamence. Bye bye, Salamence. Next one is Helga. Whatever the fuck you want to send out. I blast 5, kill those down. It goes even in unnecessary combat. Now Charizard. Fly. Charizard goes down. And Gobalo, which is weak to break break from the drop. Yes it is. We can defeat Kagyo. No, Kagyo is the other guy, the single guy. And I can continue now before I go to the master. I have to face this guy, this Toxicroak and Drapion. Zen Headbutt vs Toxicroak with W2-3. And he's gone, next one is Drogodile. I put Drapion to sleep. Razorleaf and Water Pulse will take down Crocodile like this. Yes they will. Drapion is down. And we can progress and face Vladimir. Let's face Vladimir that has Sifri. I put Sifri to sleep. I think Sleep Powder doesn't work versus Grass types now, but not on this game. Sludge Bomb number 1. And Sludge Bomb, no Sludge Bomb. Number 2. He goes for the Archops. Send out Phoenix. Which can take hits from Archops all day. Physical hits at least. And it is not down. Iron Set. And Iron Set again. And Archops is down. Next one is Caracosta, which is very good with grass. So let's send out Venusaur. Razor Leaf. Caracosta is not down. Now it is. Next one is Zen Mode. Okay, Zen Mode. Put here, I put Zen Mode to sleep and send out Sarpedo. Crunch again. He doesn't wake up, so the next Crunch will take it down. Yes, it is. Drift Bloom now. I hope you don't have hunger. Go for the crowns. You have silver wind, which doesn't take Sarpedo down, so crowns takes Spirit Gleam down. And last Pokemon is called Keldur, which is not Sarpedo's job. Venusaur has 45 base HP. If he did attack to me, Venusaur would faint, but he didn't. So I will send out Dragonite. Go for the Dragon Dance, because he has used bulk up. If you want to sleep, then sleep. I go for another Dragon Dance, and you have Stone Edge, great. He goes for the bulk up, I guess he can take a fly now. Yes, it is. Fly again. Should have go for the lead seed anyway. Fly takes down Conkeldurr. And Sifri, ah, this is not a problem. He is sleeping at plus 2. Sifri is down. Vladimir has lost, so we can continue. Talk to this guy here that gives me Master Ball. And we can progress on the next video of our adventure.